They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
Your city will burn! The scourge of men will be cleansed by fire!
Or at the end.
For all. It comes for you, man-swine, as it comes for your city.
Fought well.
Too well.
Adriel needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Quite a manner of speaking.
A show, and they're gonna get one. And that show is called Ranger getting torn to pieces by the toughest Uruk in Mordor.
Gund.
After him.
He's on the wall.
City is going to hear your screams for mercy. The cheers of all the orcs in Mordor couldn't drown that out.
Push, Klimp.
This man-swine's on about. He wanted a proper fight, and here I am.
Got him.
still alive! Here we are again. Last time we mixed it up was a good while back and a long way from here. But this is the place you've chosen to meet your end. And me? I respect that.
Scoff.
Yeah!
This isn't over. Not yet.
Take his head!
Didn't see this coming. No matter. Just finish it.
This pitiful enemy! The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Adriel fell.
Is the Palantir. It cannot. All into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not save, don't go.
say don't go alone.
We captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Berenor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Just let him try that here.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared. Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Many thanks.
Poor damn Karku. Karlu. Karsu? No. Definitely Karku.
You have saved me, Lady Idril.
The Dark Lord will punish them all.
Come, we must escape.
Those soft skins are grease for our wheels.
We're close. I know it.
Careful, Idril.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
We must make haste.
Gavola. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Italian.
A good blade and the will to use it. That's all it takes. Seems laughing.
quite.
This easy. The Lord of the Nazgul will make his home on their bones.
We must leave this foul place.
My lady, they've taken the general.
Thank you.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Olong's lording over us.
Father, their numbers have swelled.
They are preparing for a final push. More will come.
Here, here. Guild array.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.